it's huge on the pressure when this could be either your biggest, greatest moment, or, you know, it could be just another thing. And I'm trying to strive for the biggest, greatest moment.
People forget about who they are. They become their character in game.
并不是说你努力就一定有收获，就算你被打败了，你还得继续去战斗。
It was a really, really dark place for me. I was terrified of everything.
Eu só não esperava que com o League of Legends eu me aproximasse tanto de uma pessoa. Eu só não esperava que fosse acabar desse jeito.
League of Legends community, me, everyone, all these gamers, we have your back. Like, that's who we are, you know?